So I am doing an extra little Inktober deal, but I'm adding some color to it. So I guess not actually ink, but I will be doing the Asumi ink that I actually ground in this little thing here. I don't know the terms. I'm sorry. This is some wet. What I'm hoping is, yeah, that kind of works. I want it to be somewhat loose, like this, just kind of run into each other. You can see I'm not really trying to do a line, I just want to get the, just touch it with the ink. Kitty out there. Dry that out before it runs too much. Go back and add this to kind of darken that up here. Oh yeah, that's coming, Susan. So I'm doing the official Inktober list. I've already got a couple ahead, but then my friend Claire Connolly, who I've talked about many times, and I'm always posting about how much I love her work. She's doing a series of cryptids for her Inktober, which I thought was really cool. So I want to join in on that one as well. So I'm going to do two Inktobers. You know what? If I'd used red ink instead of the paint, this will be our secret. No one will know. Big ol' spray, so this does. Ugh. Just tap that a little. And get like some more. Just really throw some stuff up in there. There we go. There we go. Quick little Mothman for Inktober. I'm not sure what asking if the Chupacabra is next. I'm not sure. Well, I just saw her list today, and I know what's on there. So we'll get to the Chupacabra at some point. Soon as I stop fiddling with. Wasted too much time there. Hope everyone's learned the boat ride drinking game with when I say I'm done, take a shot, because I'm not. Never done. Art is just abandoned. And I think I'm ready to abandon this one, so. Thanks for watching. Yep.